Have a look in between them.
Teachers, AEIOs, Indigenous community members and students together explore a range of hands-on science phenomena through Indigenous perspectives. Students use their everyday literacies and various modes to represent their developing understanding.
Oh, that's cool.
That's the yeah. stuff there. When the tree bleeds, we used to say.
It's cold.
It pushes out that sap. See, look, there's a bit more there, but it's not really... That's like a powdery stuff too.
Look at it, there's a small piece.
Yeah, if you've got a cut, you rub that, and then you put it on the cut and it stops the bleeding and that.
Students explore ideas, collect evidence, and keep records that can be discussed and shared with others in the explain phase. Teachers provide opportunities for students to have hands-on experiences of science phenomena, and students discuss observations and ideas to support their developing understanding.
Why are you using that part of the hand lens? Why are you using a little bit?
You can get a better view.
Get a better view with the little one, don't you?
Yep.
Yes.
That's right.
Can you remember what these yellow things are called?
Oh, pollen.
Pollen?
They hold the pollen, but do you know what they're called? So pollen's a good word.
Students use their senses, inside and outside the classroom, to explore science phenomena and gather evidence to support their developing understanding. Indigenous students share their knowledge of plants with their peers.
The flowers are soft and yellow.
It smells like...
That's weird.
Yeah, I don't know what it smells like.
Disgusting.
What? Freda, what's all that red stuff?
What red stuff?
Very interesting to look for patterns. That's what we do in science all the time. We can do it in spelling as well, and we can do it in all our work.
Provide scaffolding and adequate time for students to develop literacy skills. Allow students to use Indigenous language and or Aboriginal English for discussions, but distinguish between these and Standard Australian English. The teaching of Standard Australian English is recommended to assist in improving educational outcomes.